If you've ever felt out of control of your vehicle driving in wet conditions or through a large puddle, chances are you've experienced hydroplaning. Hydroplaning is when water separates your tires from the ground underneath, causing you to lose traction with the road. Your vehicle speed, tire tread depth, and water depth can all act as contributing factors. As the speed of your tires increases in water, traction decreases. Worn tire tread decreases traction altogether and increases the likelihood of hydroplaning. And the deeper the water, the more quickly hydroplaning may arise. No matter how safe of a driver you may be, hydroplaning can still occur. Here are some do's and don'ts for managing these moments safely. Do: remain calm and slow down. You'll likely be tempted to slam on your brakes. Instead, you should immediately ease off the gas pedal. Do: use light pumping actions if you need to brake. If your car has anti-lock brakes, you may brake normally. Do: take a moment to calm down when you've regained control of your car. Pull your car into a safe location and take a few deep breaths before continuing your trip. Don't try to correct your car by turning your steering wheel in the opposite direction you are sliding. Instead, gently turn your wheel toward the direction you are sliding. Don't neglect your tire maintenance. Replace worn tires and keep them properly inflated. Don't use cruise control while driving in rainy conditions or on wet roads. Be mindful of the possibility that hydroplaning may occur in wet conditions and keep these tips in your back pocket.